If you're in the 626, you gotta try out Saigon's bakery and sandwiches. They have tons of things, including a selection of drinks, chè, and other pastries slash food. I decided to get the chè, pandan leaf cake, and of course their long bread dak bie banh mi. The banh mi was insanely huge with tons of fillings, and it was only $6. I couldn't believe it. Next, I tried their chè, and it was so incredibly refreshing on the hot day, and had so many fresh fruits and jellies in it. I would have wanted the ice to be a bit smaller, but it was so good it was gone in less than 5 minutes. Last but not least, I tried out their pandan cake, which was tasty and super bouncy. Don't forget to check them out and tell them Eat with Gabe sent you.